I'm doing the read what you own challenge and reading 100 books I already own before buying any new ones. Book 20 was Edge, Book 20, Sullivan's Law by George G. Gilman, a brutally enjoyable Western from the 1970s.